Coding has enormous value for the students here at Stratford Middle School. In addition to the concepts that they're learning in the class, the things that they learn will also transfer to other areas in their lives. People who code have to think in a very precise and specific manner, and so that will help them in other classes and other areas in their lives.
Students in this district are very lucky that they have the opportunity to take a coding class. They get the value of a hands-on experience of seeing what they're putting into a code and actually seeing what happens when their code works or when it doesn't work. And it gives them the idea of trial and error. And it's a great life skill for them to have in the future so that they're able to find their mistakes or the patterns, and they're able to do a pattern interrupt later on in life, and they can use these skills to help them further on.
I think coding is valuable because I get to learn it at a young age, and I get the opportunity to do coding when other schools really don't.
Coding class here at Stratford is based off of the iPad app called Swift Playgrounds. Students are learning different coding principles on the app and then demonstrating that they understand what they mean and how they are used using other different robots such as drones, Mindstorms, and Spheros.
In coding, I learn how to move Ozobots, how to use drones, and how to make a monster get to its ending.
One of my favorite things to code was an Ozobot. I liked how to code it through the maze, and it was just fun to see how fast or slow it can go.
So our coding class fits into our curriculum well. We have 5 related arts classes at the middle school, and 3 of them are technology based. So this fits in well with IML and with CCIA. This was kind of like the missing link in between those two classes because it gives the kids the opportunity to see what it looks like to actually program something and to have it work.
I like my teacher in coding because he's normal, he doesn't get mad a lot, and he makes things that we have to learn fun. And I like the way that he put riddles every day. Even though he works hard, he has time for us.
Ms. Stillman is a great coding teacher because she takes her time to get to know the students, and she really takes it step by step. She is also very knowledgeable about coding.
There are so many jobs today that use coding. Aside from just being app developers and web developers, the skills that the students are learning in this class are going to benefit them in many other areas of their lives.
For students that, especially that are in 6th grade right now, having this background knowledge and having these skills with them will help for their job potential as everything moves more technology-based. And since the students will have an idea of what coding looks like, they'll have different job potentials in the future, and they'll have different ideas of maybe what they want to major in the future to help them in their new job landscape.